Now let us give thanks and praise to the Father for guiding us through 25 years of independence.